All right, walk around the yard. I didn't have a car tonight to bring cruise night, so I rode the bike you see there. Get a load of this trike! So he's got three fuel tanks on here, and small block Chevy, unbelievable. Look at this trike, two-seater. Three fuel tanks. Unbelievable. There's some other bikes that showed up tonight. A couple of Harleys. Look at this car. Incredible. Yeah. They did the interior here. Subwoofers, look at this car. It's amazing.
Got a
1930 here, it was a Model A. A Ford Bronco. What's this? Tempest? What is this? It's a Buick. And we got a big rig here tonight, too. Sean Horse Transport, Peterbilt. Look at that rig. Tom Jones on the squawks box there. Look at this old Impala convertible coupe. Red and white, baby. Dual antennas in the back. Look at that car. Beautiful. There's another one. Red Corvette. Double window in the back. Beautiful. 327 under the hood. What a car, huh? Oh boy. Here's a racer. Here's a drag racer right here. All tubbed out. I can't believe those tires. John Zicka. I hope to have enough money to do this one day. I mean, really do this. Cowled. Goods cowled. I think it's a 68 or 67 convertible, roll cage, parachute, ladder bars, unbelievable. Looks like we got a, what is this, Chevy? Malibu. 71 Malibu. Supreme over here. We got almost a full moon tonight. Nice. The Corvette Stingray 454. Look at this. Corsica. Revere Corsica. Chevy Corsa, Corvair convertible. Incredible. We got another Model A here. Nice clean Model A. 31. Oh, look at this one.
1, 2, 3.
Indigo. Indigo. Look at this guy. this monster Nomad. It's a Chevy Nomad. Chevy Nomad 4x4, Monster Nomad. Look at his GTO. GTO. Chevy Nova. Look at this. '96 Chevy Nova. I think that's about it. That was my walk around the yard. We got a truck we didn't see here. Chevy Custom Deluxe 10. Nice. Nice truck. All right. That's my walk around the yard. We'll end it off back at the bike. Gonna get me something to eat now. The doors. The end. And I guess that's the end of my video here in a minute. Back at my bike. That's